Man, that movie fucking great. I love G.I. Joe the movie. Well, the original, although, you know, the second live action movie was actually pretty good.
I believe it.
That's the one with The Rock in it. Because the first one I thought was fucking terrible. But the second one actually felt like a G.I. Joe movie. One thing I would have changed is I didn't like the fact that it was just... So, I don't mind The Rock playing Roadblock. Or as I call him, Body Massage. Because of those shorts. But they should have just had The Rock just be The Rock. As a member of G.I. Joe. Like, you know how they had Sergeant Slaughter? As Sergeant Slaughter of G.I. Joe? I would like that. But yeah, the second one was way better. And it helps that Channing Tatum isn't in it most of the movie. That one also had Bruce Willis and the RZA in it.
Oops.
You know what I would rather watch than the new Space Jam?
Meh.
Tiger Woods' Deep Jam.
Okay, I'm gonna...
Make that hole and I'll blow you. Tiger Woods a furry confirmed.
Oh my god. My back is killing me already. But Marty the Moth is on. Let's give that boy a shout out. Because Marty the Moth is awesome. Shout out to Martin Casals. He's playing Dead by Daylight. Let's see what he's up to. Oh, his stream's barely going to be starting. Sweet. I picked a fine day to stream myself. I don't like this head position. I like. That's I'm gonna be going back and forth. Okay. I'm gonna put something on Marty's string right here. If you hear a scream, that's Marty's freaking stream. Oh, Jesus, Marty. Looks like he's going to be playing some Dead by Daylight. If you guys want to check out his stream and support that man. Guy's working his ass off right now in the wrestling school over there in Atlanta, Georgia right now. How many points do I have on his stream? Or did I type it in right? I don't think I did. So, anyone excited for WrestleMania?
COVID.
A COVID media too.
You mean a last minute mania?
WrestleMania Z, two-parter. Not really. The lineup doesn't look very appealing. To me, it feels like some of the lineup is just like rushed. You're like, oh, let's just
get... Yeah, because it was all... done the last minute. They were like a month away. They didn't even have the card finalized.
You got all these, you got these storylines and these rivals that don't make sense. Like, why? I don't know about COVID media since they are bringing back fans into the event. They are? I feel like that's a little bit early. Unless they're just doing it because like AEW and Impact are doing it too. But honestly, they should be a little more smarter of how, you know, like, people being in the arena. Can't remember how to check the thing. How is it? messaging me. Who be that? Oh, it's you guys. Oh, Marty streaming it. Look at that. What happened? Okay, there goes the stream. Okay, now it's in offline again. Looks like Marty's having some technical issues as well. They're calling it WrestleMania back in business.
Yeah. When is Shinsuke Nakamura gonna fight Paul in the Suicide Force?
Yes. Too soon. Oh, the one you're in here. Awesome, right?
Hold on.
Huh?
Phone call?
Phone call.
Hey, Dan.
Marty the Moth is currently online, guys! Again, if you haven't seen him, you should check him out. He's a professional wrestler. And good friend of mine, actually. We chat. We chat, played some video games together a few times. Right now, he is currently in Atlanta, Georgia. He lives in Utah. with him and his fiance to be, traveled Utah all the way to Atlanta in a 28-hour drive. I think it's 28 hours or something like that. Can't remember, but they traveled by car, not plane, by car from Utah all the way to Georgia, which is crazy. I think it was like a 3-day drive. So he's currently there for 3 months, training his ass off, getting in shape and making his dream come true. And that's why I have my donation go for $3,000 for my wrestling school tuition so I can live that dream too. And chatting with Marty, you know, I got to meet him in person. He's a real cool guy. Chatting with him, you know, playing video games, watching with his stream. It's motivating me even more to get into that wrestling ring. So whoever's watching, I appreciate your support if you help me reach that dream. Who doesn't want to try to reach a dream, honestly? Probably, if he's still on, I'll probably raid him.
My dad.
Is your papa?
He'll pick me up Monday morning, but he might show up early, so I'm probably gonna have to go to bed early. But I'll have what I'll do is I'll have everything packed before I go to bed.
Okay.
That way I can just, you know,
oops,
get ready.
Yeah.
I told him I'll cover his gas.
Look at that hairy Russian man behind me. He's just eyeing me for some reason. Uh-oh, his stream went up again? What's going on? Looks like he's having some Atlanta, Georgia internet issues. Hopefully you get your PC coming along, man. What's her eye like? So let me steady her a little. Okay. Oh! Yeah, did it again.
My bad. Nothing to grow. Sorry about that.
Yeah, I told you, you gotta be careful while leaning on that couch. Either you lean on the other side or sit down normal.
Sorry.
It's fine?
I said
it's alright. Nothing broke, and it goes like a top.
I said I'm sorry.
No, I'm not trying to say it in a bad way! Okay, now I'm hitting the part of the stream where I just everything in the room. I wonder what happened to Marty's stream. Probably having some really bad internet issues. That's the worst case scenario to happen. You have really bad connection. I had some few friends that suffer from that. I suffered for that for a while. I gotta get a big stand for this character. That should probably be the next thing I buy. Ooh, that's a nice figure. I'm not gonna pay no fucking 160. Those are two piece. I want a pack. There we go. See, what are we on? The third? I could just buy this now. Ooh, they even come in black. Nice. But I think I might go with the classic ones. Buying things while I'm streaming. Like, oh, hey guys, I forgot you're here. Well, it looks like Marty's trying to fix his stream or something. I need to fix this chest. Don't like how it looks. It doesn't look good with her torso. Thank you. If I can't get this to look good, I'm gonna have to start over somehow. Hey, welcome back. I'm just having some complications with this structure, this body structure. Has it already been 2 hours? Holy shit. Oh. Okay, I think I want to do this. Move this arm. Maybe that will help. Let me just keep going and see how that looks for now. Oh, that looks terrible. You gotta take out the trash? Oh, that sucks. That's kind of like something I have to do here too. So I feel ya. I still don't like that. Might have to rethink some stuff here. I have an idea. Let's take away this arm. I might have to do something. Okay, let's try that. See how that looks. Might have to do another refinement. Oh, Leslie Don, look at that. I guess his stream ended? Or is he hosting right now? Jasmine! Oh, you doggo! Yeah, Leslie's cool, Marty's wife. Wife to be. She's cool.
I guess everybody gets no copywriting music, I guess.
What I'd want to do with Twitch? It depends. I'm gonna see how things go from there. I'm not gonna go too far ahead. I wanna see what things go first. Right now I'm still trying to get to the 50 followers. I'm trying to pop my back. Hold on, folks, I gotta go check on something. I shall be right back. Oh, you're in the bathroom? Oh. Fine. Okay, never mind about that. I might do the alpha something form. Kind of the main goal I'm going for right now. I am not liking this. I do not like how this is looking for some reason. Not sure what it is, I think my proportions are completely off. Let's just try to finish it. I'll just call her Liz for short. Seven Deadly Sins, Liz. All right. That's what I'm calling it. Today I'm having an off day because I do not like how this. Look, and I don't like the proportions. Let me try something. From this, I'm making these too low. One more right here. I mean, I'm gonna have to get. You got a question, but for another day? Well, if you want, man, feel free to say it. Oh, that? Trying to remember how I did that. I think I did that off of Streamlabs. Yeah, I did the whole donation thing through Streamlabs. They have a feature where they connect your donation things. YouTube thumbnail, Twitch management. Trying to remember where I did it. Yeah, I found it. Yeah, I did it off of this website called Streamlabs.com. You can make an account by just logging into your Twitch. And you can get all your, like, notifications and stuff like that I gotta get on my screen. Yeah, they have a donation thing where you can connect your PayPal and stuff like that. Oh, my knuckle. It cracked. This one is taking long for some reason. I don't like how it's looking. Don't know why. Don't like how it looks. The hell? Where did this come from? Don't write on me. I might have to start over because I do not like this at all. I do not like this. So I'm going to start over because I do not like how this is looking. I do not like the proportion. I do not like the angle. I like something, but everything else was just really bothering me. It was like, I started over. I kind of got a good picture how I want to do it. Same kind of pose. I tried to do it differently. Ugh. Oh, my neck. Yeah, I am having an off day today. Must be a Saturday. Damn it. Could I'm not really sure how that works without a card. Okay, I think I like this one better. So whoever's watching this, sorry, I'm starting over. I did not like the proportion. Another thing is the clothing I don't like either. One of those days. One of those days where nothing goes right. Jeepers. It's gonna be one of those things where I'm gonna have to finish off stream again. It's fine. Because I don't want to be doing this for like 6 hours. I will eventually do the rest of it off the stream. So yeah, to answer your question, I did make a PayPal. I had a PayPal for a while. See, at this point, I'm starting to like a little. What am I doing? Alrighty, I'm liking this one much better. Hopefully I could get the outline done and maybe color her in. Oh my god. So tired. Ugh. I love that. I can really go for another refill. So in the meantime, I'm gonna go get myself a refill on my drink. I'll use the restroom real fast. In the meantime, I'll leave you in the hands of this heady, sexy man right here. What happened?
Oh, you're so pissed off there.
No!
Oh, there he goes, knocked down the guitar when I was trying to set the thing up, and I told you I was sorry.
Un momento. for this for now, and I am back. Much better. Got my refill. Went to the restroom. You gotta stick to that alphanic. Okay. In time, you'll get around to it. You'll figure it out. I had to experiment a little. What you missed? Nothing much. I just sat back down. Pull out my neck. Missing. What's this? Oh, this part looks cool. Let's see how Miss Lately is doing. Oh, she's not there right now. She's a BRB. Nathan is streaming right now. Give a shout out to Nathan. I gotta see how to do the link thing stuff for shout outs. Let me do the show. Yeah, I was just saying, you know, around the way, you'll figure it out along the way.
Pizza.
Oh my goodness!
I'm not even high yet. I don't know why. It was crazy.
Good God.
Don't knock your teeth.
That looks very unappetizing.
Oh, you never know. Was Nathan in the chat or?
Oh no, I just shout out to him. He's currently streaming a Mario Luigi game.
Yeah, it was one of them.
You know, I'm kind of feel bad for that game trilogy, because the company that made it shut down, and you would think Nintendo would buy that company.
Yeah,
it is. Because I heard a lot of good things about those games. Like Bowser's Inside Story, I heard a lot of good things about it.
Yeah. Although, something I noticed that it seems like Nintendo is just against expanding the Mario universe with more characters and story or unique designs. And that's kind of what happened with that Origami King.
Yeah.
And apparently, like, they didn't want Archie doing a fucking Mario comic, which, you know, would have highlighted a lot of characters that are neglected.
I think Nintendo's just a little petty, because if it's like, if we can't do it, then no one else can.
But, you know, like, in that Origami King, like, you know how, like, in the previous Paper Mario, they had, like, Koopas and Goombas with, like, unique designs? They got rid of that.
Well, that's lame. Well, he's been on for, like, 2 hours already. Yo, Jagger! What's up? I didn't even see you there. I got Xenotron with me. He's enjoying his Easter spring break at my place. Bowser's Inside Story is legit. Mm-hmm. Some reason why Paper Mario is not the same. No, it hasn't been the same since A Thousand Years Door. I remember playing the N64 one, which is the first one, and A Thousand Years Door, which I think was the best one. After that, it just kind of went under. I think the reason why the Origami one is the way it is because they wanted to try something more, something new, something more appealing for the newcomers.
You see that, but it's also pretty safe. They want to make it less RPG, which kind of beats the point of making a Paper Mario game.
Right.
I might as well give a hot take. I think Super Mario RPG is highly overrated.
Oh, Super Mario RPG? Yeah. Mm-hmm. I mean, it's still a good game.
Yeah. Don't get me wrong. It's a good game. But people dick ride that like it's the greatest fucking RPG. It's not even the greatest RPG on the SNES. And it's not because I hate Geno. Although, Geno's toxic man-baby fan-base doesn't help.
No, it does not.
So, I was happy when they got cuffed. And honestly, if you say Terry Bogard doesn't belong in Smash, but you're dick riding Geno, then you know, you don't deserve it. But you know, the quote Kermit the Frog, that's not my business.
Drinks your tea. If you hear like some other audio, that's me. I'm watching my boy, Marty the Moth Martinez, or Martin Casas. Cool guy.
Nope. Nintendo's fucking whack because Nintendo or Miyamoto just didn't want, you know, Sonic and Mario crossing over in the platformer, which is what everyone fucking wanted. That's what people want. in the Mario Sonic game. They want a platformer that, you know, combines both elements. But no, let's do something like the Olympics. Which, I do like the most recent one because there's that awesome kick-ass karate game. But it's like, no one fucking wanted this. Like, the very least, if you're going to do Mario and Sonic crossovers, but you don't want to do platformers, at least do something people would get into, like a fucking kart racing game with both franchises in it, or a fucking RPG.
But no.
No, here's Mario and Sonic at the non-canon Tokyo Olympics.
But like you said, though, that the karate one was the best thing about it.
Oh, yeah, dude, it's so fun. Like, me and DJ Crow were going to have a tournament at Evo last year, but, you know.
COVID.
But that karate mode is super legit. It has, like, Tekken Korean backdashing in it. Although the Tokyo Olympics just needed some more characters. And it sucks because there's unlockable characters, but they're only playable in certain events. Like, why even make them unlockable then?
Right.
Not only that, it's missing characters that were in the previous game, because Styx was in the Rio Olympics one, and she's not in this one.
Something about Nintendo and Styx they don't like.
Well, it's Sega that makes the Olympics, not Nintendo.
That's true.
Now, there's a rumor. I guess they're trying to make another Olympics game, but they're not quite sure, because they might just abandon it, because the Olympics will most likely get canceled off due to, like, some shady, you know, stuff involving China in the event. And I say, just cancel it and just but salvage everything and just make a Sonic and Mario a general sports game. You know, you can just still make it like sports game collection. Good. Just take out all the Olympics related shit, like, you know, disc throwing shit. Because the Tokyo one has skateboarding.
Who doesn't like skateboarding?
Tony Hawk for Smash Brothers. People say Tony Hawk wouldn't make sense because he's a real person, but he's a video gaming icon. Be better than having Goku and Geno.
You mean the two characters that no one actually wants, or really wants?
We already got Goku in the game. It's Dragon Quest Hero.
Yeah, it's just Hero.
If they put Chrono in it, we would have gotten another Goku.
Ha! Ha ha!
But